do the cathedral and start my Camino. This is the way to go. I'm off. I think 610 kilometers to go. Here's the first marker. Point me in the right direction. Day one, the Camino provided a walking stick for me. Fun swing. Oh man, I'm tired. Very good. I should have grabbed a whole bunch more. Thank you. hit this cute little path through the woods. Oh my gosh, I'm so tired. Oh. Today is the first day with a little bit of rain. And of course, I'm just wearing shorts. It's a pond. With the frogs singing. Can you hear? On the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love's walking Camino with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again.
Deus seja com vós todo o caminho.
Muito obrigada. Amém.
Today's a really big day for me. I have 10 miles to Porto, where I will complete the first long stretch of this Camino from Lisbon to Porto. Gosh, I'm really excited I made it this far. I don't know what day it is, 16, 17, 18, I don't know. But I'm just so grateful to have been able to do this and grateful for all of the support I received from everyone back home. And I will check in with you from Porto. Probably just about a four-hour walk today. And then continue on after a couple days.